With the magic target of a hat-trick of premierships on the horizon, Parramatta were determined not to surrender without a fight, and they turned that loss to Manly around 7 days later by downing Canterbury 18-6 in the final after leading by 18 points at half-time. The match ended Canterbury's association with two great servants in coach Teg Glossop and fullback Greg Bretnell, who had the honour of scoring his team's only try.